I'm Lana Hayfair, I'm a junior, I'm a high central. Trigger warnings, abuse, assault, sexual assault, and death. This is my poem titled Protest. In 2009, I was standing in a line and someone's hand got my thigh. I wasn't sure if I was fine. I mean, excusing, that's how little boys show their affection to little girls. In 2007, my mom sent me out back. She didn't want me to know what her friend had done because I didn't remember. I just learned that the damage had been done to the house. Her friend lost a good that night, but I stayed in the neighbor's backyard wrapped in my pink hoodie. Wait, no, it was red. Sorry, I can't remember. I don't remember wishing I was dead that night. It was 2014 and I was finally a teen. My cousin told me he'd protect me if that ever happened again. Again, as if it wasn't happening then, she was 15, didn't know the backstory, only that I had bruises on my upper arms, and grandpa's friend left for dead and I had a sigh of relief. It was 2016 and I was going mad. The touching and holding and grabbing kept aggravating my creeping skin. I learned the words feminism and assault in school and figured by the side. In 2017, I marched for the first time holding a sign that said, "This has never been your body, it's always been mine." My mom asked me that night if I'd ever been assaulted. I didn't want her to know, so I muttered, "I'm fine." In 2017, at the first march, I was confused by the people who just stood by and watched, claiming they were supporters, but why were their cameras and questions shoved on my throat? December of 2017, I was at a basketball game. I climbed up the bleachers and noticed someone's hand on my hip. I didn't cry that night when I saw the bruises. It is now 2018, and everybody I know has a story like mine. We were once grabbed and touched and held down and hurt, and we're still hurting. But we get asked a lot, so we now lie that we're fine, that we don't remember the way our stomachs dropped that night. It's 2018 and Generation Z is still fighting strong. We were still children, forced to grow up so young. Our innocence slips from beneath us, leaving us only with self left. We are marching to end assault and protect the ones who can't do it. Marching for Kelly and Zula and Liam and Vi, to Joey and Maddie and Maggie and Ty, the ones who can't protest without risking their own death. It's 2018 and we can't speak our minds without risking getting told that we're just too young, that we'll never grow old. Because the shards of our mingle, the innocence left over, apparently that will save us.